Hi guys, just sitting on the ground, popping up. I haven't done one of these in so long. I'm gonna wait till more people come on, and then I'll do my little spiel. So create some space for yourself, grab some water. Test my music too. Okay, hi guys. We're just gonna wait a couple minutes. So this is very different from the Zoom classes that I've been teaching because I can't see you guys. So I did these originally in the first lockdown just for fun through Instagram and Facebook and YouTube. So there's a little chat in the corner if you want to say hi. And if you guys have any questions for me throughout the class, you can type any of your questions because I'll be going back and forth to the screen and I'll be checking that. But I'm gonna just let people pop in here first before we get started, and I'll probably just repeat that again. So yeah, nice to see you guys. You can see me, but I can't see you. Yeah, we're gonna do a sassy burlesque fusion class. I'm super excited. Oh yeah, I see people are coming in. So I'm just gonna give it maybe like 4 more minutes. 12:05, we'll start. Welcome, welcome. I'm gonna test. We'll have to do a music test. Okay, for the people that are on here right now. Hi, Amber. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna play my music. Tell me. I'm doing it differently. Adam from the WPG magazine, which platform we're on right now teaching this, he hooked me up with something on my computer here so that it plays the music right through your computer. So I'm gonna play the music. You tell me if it's choppy or not. It shouldn't be, but let me know how it sounds. Now it's not playing. I think the only thing is that if I'm yelling my face off, which I normally do while I'm teaching and the music's playing, it can get a little choppy. So I'll try and not, I mean, I'll make sure I give you all the cues from my end and when the music's not on, and so that when the music's on, you guys will be good. But hopefully there's no lag. I actually think with the live streaming and YouTube, we're pretty good for the lag, but just make sure you have a really good internet connection. Make sure it's strong. Maybe like if you do get any lag, just unplug and then replug in your internet and then come back on. But okay, I'm gonna do my little spiel here. So welcome. I think there's lots of current students on here, but if you're new and you've never taken a Prairie Diva class before, I'm Meagan, and I own Prairie Diva, and right now we are doing virtual classes. So thank you to the WPG magazine for creating this platform for us to teach this live class and doing a donation-based class. So this class is free. Enjoy, have fun if you can. Anything helps. There is a link and it is in the description of this video. So afterward, you can re-click this link. Look in our description. There's an email address to send any e-transfers to. You don't need a password for it. You can just send any e-transfers to that donation link, and then those donations will go to the Canadian Mental Health Association because mental health is huge right now, as well as their physical health, and a lot of people are struggling out there. So that's the charity that we wanted to donate to for this class. So if you wanted to donate, please. Anything helps. Otherwise, please enjoy the class. We're gonna do a little warm up to start. So you're just gonna mirror me. Just a little bit about Prairie Diva first. So most of you probably know, I think I probably have a lot of current students on here, but if you've never taken this class before, I teach burlesque fusion style dance classes, which we're doing today. So sassy style, lots of struts and shimmies, slapping ourselves. And then I also teach contemporary jazz, which is like an emotional lyrical style of dance. And I teach a dance workout class. So it's a dance fitness class. I say it's like a Zumba meets Beyonce class. So right now we are in our current fall session. We are doing it from home virtually because of the current code red situation in Winnipeg. But that means anyone can join in the world. So wherever you are, if you wanted to sign up for a virtual class, they're about $16 per class. Just head over to my website, which is also in the description, and you can choose the options, the dates and all that, and come join us for some fun while we're stuck in this second lockdown. So after all that talking, we're gonna get started now. So I'm gonna play some music. You probably won't be able to hear me while the music is playing, but just follow along for you. You're gonna be mirroring me. So this is your right hand and this is your left hand, yeah? So you'll be mirroring what I'm doing facing the camera. So here we go, little warm up. We're just gonna shake our booty to start. Here we go.
Buy this so you can keep that. Wait a minute. Yeah, you can give me that back.
Common love isn't for us. We created something phenomenal. Don't you agree? Don't you agree? You got me feeling diamond rich. Nothing on this planet compares to it. Don't you agree? Don't you agree? Who needs to go to sleep when I got you next to me? All night, I'm riding with you. I know you got my back and you know I got you.
I just see Sam. Who's Robin? Every time I play a Robin song, and Sam didn't know who Robin was, and now it's the running joke on every class. Welcome, Sam. Okay, welcome, everyone. So stretch out anything else that you need stretched if you feel tight. We're not going to do anything too crazy today. We're dancing to Lizzo. So we're dancing to Juice by Lizzo. Super excited. So this is a super sassy routine. So I was gonna say I want to see some attitude. So I can't see you, but all the more to just do even as much attitude as possible. Yeah, so tons and tons of attitude throughout this dance. Our struts, we probably wanna do small struts, but it doesn't move too far to the side. So you should be good in a small space. So I'm gonna go through everything with counts, with words for you guys. Again, you guys are mirroring me. This is your right side, this is your left side. For those who have just joined, hello, I'm Meagan. You probably know me. If you don't, I own Prairie Diva. This class is completely free, but it is donation-based. So if you did want to donate, our charity that we're donating for is the Canadian Mental Health Association. So there is an email address which you can send donations to in the description. Okay, perfect. So let's get started. Ooh, I'm sweating already. I had to turn my heat off. So here we go. Feet. Feet are apart. So you just want to have both feet grounded into the floor. And it's going to start, we're going to wait the first count of eight. You're going to bend your knees and you're going to scoop your booty to the left, scoop your booty to the right, and then roll it left and left. So basically you're just bending your knees, and then when you stretch them, you're pushing your booty over to this left side. Cool. Yeah. Yeah, and you're scooping the left booty just with your palm. It's coming up to the smaller back. So at the same time you're doing this, then you're going to bend and switch the booty to the right, and then you're going to roll it to the left. You're going to take it forward first, your pelvis. Slightly bend your knees so you can get a good booty roll in there. Yeah, so you're going to roll it all the way around. Then you're just going to do it again. Ba-da-da-da, and roll. You're going to need two rolls. Yeah, so we do that twice. So I'm gonna give you counts. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, roll it. Two booties. Again, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch your booty, feel yourself for that part. Yeah, so faster. So you hear the music start, count in your head because you probably won't be able to hear me too much when the music is on, but you're gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we go faster. 2, 3. We roll two times. Scoop the left, scoop, and a roll, and a roll. Key is to bend those knees, and then a slight bend and straighten the knees, slight bend and straighten the knees to really get that booty going around. Just shake that booty. Okay. If you've never taken my class before, you'll hear me say the word booty like 500 times. Okay, here we go. So from the beginning. And again, you guys, if you have any questions, I can't see you. So please just in the chat box, say hi. Ask me some questions if you guys have questions. And it's delayed. So if you ask a question, you're like, why isn't she answering? It's delayed with YouTube, but I will see it. So I'm going to put the music on. Wait two counts of eight, then scoop your booty. Ready? Okay, here we go. Thank you. So this is very much all about self-love. Love yourself, love your body. So much sass, so much attitude, yeah? So one more time from the top and then we'll keep going. So it goes one, two, three, four, and a five, six, scoop the left booty, and a one, two, three, you roll it, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. Our hands are just sitting on the smaller mat. You're gonna take your right leg, you're gonna bring it in. Right, left, yeah? So all you're doing is stepping in on the right, taking your left leg, and you're popping that heel. So this is a little bevel. So that heel is popped, and you're just bringing that toe in, and both knees are slightly bent, but this left knee is a little bit more bent. At the same time, you're gonna take this right hand, sorry, when you step in with the right foot, left hand's gonna go on your hip, and then right hand's just gonna come up here to show your face. It's like, mirror, mirror, on the wall, yeah? So, mirror, mirror, whew, put your head back, just showcase yourself, yeah? Mirror, you're gonna take this foot, put it down, and just bring your left hip around to bring your body facing forward. So right now we're kind of on an angle with our legs, right? Our upper body's kind of facing me. All you're gonna do is straighten this leg slightly as you bring this booty up, and then your hand's just gonna come to here at the side of your neck. And then I'm cute. You guys are all cute. I'm cute for this stretch. You don't have to look exactly like me, guys, and don't worry about getting the choreo all completely right as long as you guys are having fun with it and putting your own flavor and style into it. Yeah, so it's mirror, mirror, on the wall, ba-da-da-da-da, I'm cute. Uh-huh. One, two, three, four. Ah, yeah. Ba-da-da-da, mirror, mirror, on the wall. So you do mirror, mirror, on the wall. So you wanna give a little hip first, sorry. You go up, down, yeah. So you step right and a left and a hip, here, I'm cute. Do that again, ready? Five, six, step it up. Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Da-da-da-da-da, I'm cute. Nice. This is our right hand, cute. All you're gonna do is pick up your heels and slightly angle yourself to the right side. Go down and up. And again, everyone's knees are different. You can go down as far as you want to, but think of arching your back. So sticking your chest out, sticking your booty up, letting that head go back as you go down, and then slapping those thighs back up. Yeah, okay, from the beginning. Ready, five, six, seven on the left. Scoop one, two, two rolls, five, and a seven again. One, two, three, re-roll, step it on the right foot. Mirror, mirror, on the wall, turn to the front, I'm cute. Go down, one, two, three, and four. Yeah, let's add it. Woo!
Okay, so cute. You're cute. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. From the top. Awesome. Okay.
More, more. Let's go from the top and then we'll add more. So you did. One, two, three, we roll. Five, six, seven, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, right leg. Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Turn to face the front, I'm cute. Go down. One, two, three, four, bop, 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 my shoes. What is that? Okay, so you go down. You come up, your feet are together. Yeah, we're just facing the corner, not necessarily right to the side. So on the angle here, you're gonna take this left leg, yeah. So this is the position I'm in. So all my weight, both legs are bent. This right leg, all the weight's on this back leg, and you just have this left heel up, and you're gonna slap your thigh with your left hand at the same time. Then your hands are gonna crawl down your leg to shoes. Banana, my shoes. You kind of hold it for a second, one, you're gonna whip up. Okay, so if this is your first time doing this move, it's gonna feel super awkward. Stick your butt out, you're gonna look hot. So, you're here, you go down, you come up, here right away, right hand, left hand, whip up. So when you whip, we did left, right,
left. Whip your head and just let your hands come up naturally. Let that shoulder come back. Keep that arch. This should probably be burning, this muscle in your right leg slightly because all your weight's on. So stick that booty up to create that arch in this back, yeah? Chest up, booty up, hook, yeah? Like so. If you need to put your heel down to stabilize yourself when you go down, that's okay. Put it down and then lift it back up when you come back up. Stick your chest out, booty, and kind of do a roll when you come up, yeah? So, from this part. So we finished our roll, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go mirror, mirror, on the wall, turn, I'm cute, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, my shoes, you hold. 1, 2. So when she sings again on that lyric, is when your head comes back up. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do a little bit more. Da, 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 whip. You're gonna step onto this foot and just switch it. Yeah, so it's the exact same feet, but you're switching to the left corner. So now you're stepping left, and then the right foot pops. And again, this left leg heels completely down. Think of being back, your weight being slightly backward towards your left leg, and this heel of the right foot is popped. You're gonna give me a shimmy forward, shimmy forward. So when you're shimmying, I say no angry shimmies, no fists, but you also don't want your hands flailing. So I say just attach two fingers, let those shoulders be back and just shake them one at a time, but fast. So instead of thinking of it so technically, just shimmy, shimmy your bits, I say, and tease. It's like you're teasing, ha. You're gonna go forward slightly and up. Nice, okay, from this part, one more time. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. Mirror, mirror, on the wall, da-na-na-na-na, I'm cute. Go down, 1, 2, 3, shoes. Ba-ba-ba-ba, shoes we come. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Yeah, done, done, crystal ball. That's next, but we'll do that next. So, one more time from the top. Faster, and then we'll add music. So we got 5, 6, left hand, scoop, 2, roll it, and a 5, 6. One more time. 1, 2, roll it, and a step with the right. Here we go. 1, and 2, 3, and 4. 5, and a 6, I'm cute, you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 6, my shoes, you go. 1 step, left and right, and a shimmy, and a shimmy. So you're gonna do 2 of them actually. Shimmy, front and a back, and a front and a back. Just keep shaking it. Shake until we can't shake anymore for that part. Okay, here we go, from the top, you guys. You got it, so sassy. Start up here, you're gonna draw your crystal ball, and you can move your hips around if you want to. So I can take these hips up, take them to the back, and bring them back at the same time. Crystal ball. Then you're going to hug yourself. So you're going to take this left hand up to your right shoulder. At the same time, this right hand's going to go to the left shoulder. It's going to go as far as it can go, and then it's going to open you. And you're going to point on you. She says you, yeah? So from here, you got this right leg forward. You're going shimmy, and step, step, crystal ball, ba-da-da-da-da. That's you. That's how I roll. So you, it's like it kind of ricochets back. You take this left hand, point it, give me a little head attitude, forward and back, yeah, boop. And then it just kind of stays here. It's going to flow down. When you put all your weight, a little hop onto this right leg, and you're kicking your left leg, whoop, to your bum, step, step. So now our legs are like so, like we started, but we're facing the complete side for the right side. Perfect. Okay, from here, let's flow that in. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Mirror, on the wall. Da-na-na-na-na, I'm cute, bring it down. 1, 2, 3. Leg, left, down, right, and shoot. 1, step, left and right, shimmy, and shimmy, step on it, go, ha, ha, crystal ball, hug yourself and you, that's how I roll, butta, butta, slap, and then you slap, yeah, so it's roll, step and slap, booty, booty, so that is a roll, so you're bending and stretching to the left, bending and stretching to the left, and you just kind of little slap, let go. Little slap. I'm saying people in my class usually have like handprints on your thighs from slapping ourselves. So, okay, let's put it all the way from the top. Ready? Here we go to the left. 1, 2, 3. We roll. 5, 6. Again, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Step it on the right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. I'm cute. Go down. 1, 2, left leg, 5 and 6, and shoots. With the head, 3 and right, 5 and a 6. Step on the right, go right and a left, and crystal ball. Da 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 da, that's you, that's how I kick the left, slap it, and roll. And a roll. Yeah. Okay, guys, get water. If you need water, get some, and then we'll do it with music. Okay, ready? From the top with music. You got this. So much attitude when you point at the screen. Here we go. Crystal ball. So you're over here, our left leg is forward. So right as soon as you come up, you're just gonna step it front, and then you're gonna sit like there's a chair here, yeah? So it's here, here, hands on hips. You wanna make sure this left leg is, left foot is up, so that heel is up off the ground. And again, this position is happening with the right, yeah? It's bent. So you whip down, you whip up, and a step sit in that chair. So really push that hip out to the left. This is your left. Nope, this is your right. Sorry, for me it's opposite, so I get confused. This is your left, this is your right. So you wanna sit into the right hip, yeah? Whew. Give me a little hair flick. If your hair's up, if you have short hair, just flick to the side, yeah? So much attitude, like, ugh, I just did that, yeah. Okay, awesome. So, let's flow it all in one more time from me, this part. And then we'll do it with music. Ready? 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 6. I'm cute. Bring it down. 1, booty roll. 3, left leg. Left and a right and a down. Come up. 1, switch. Shimmy it out. 5 and a 6. Step it out. Step right and a left. Crystal ball. Hug yourself and you. Left leg goes up. Left and right and step. Roll. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Even, need to try. That's on try. Try. Yeah. Like you guys don't even have to try. You just got this. You are so sassy. Okay. So from the beginning, music. Let's do it with music. Here we go. You got it. Oops. Next part was, but I'll teach that. Woo! Coming up. Awesome. It's fun doing these at noon. I sang like, yay! Awesome. Oh, also, because I can't see you guys, totally up to you, but if you would like to film yourself with your cameras at the end of class, post them on social media, Instagram, Facebook, tag Prairie Diva Dance. I would love to see you guys doing my choreo. In the Zoom, I've gotten so used to the Zoom classes, being able to see everyone, but this is super fun doing the live stream again. But yeah, would love to see you if you want to do that. So here we go, again from the top, then we'll add on. Music, so sassy. Ready?
Bring it down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
back and right hip. Woo! On try, yeah, just even. Gotta try. Your strut now to the side. So small struts. Don't know how much space you have, but tiny, tiny struts. Basically, if you see something, you're not gonna walk into it. So you're gonna go on the left, you're gonna go left and a right and a left and a right, bringing it together, yeah? And you wanna kinda walk, we're probably not in heels because we're at home. So you wanna think of really picking up those feet, walking on the balls of the feet rather than the heels, yeah? So you're up on your toes, you're shaking those hips. Yeah, we're just doing like two struts to the side, but sassy, yeah? Move those shoulders, move those hips, strut it like you're strutting on the runway still. So you're over here, you go. Left and a right and a left and together. Yeah, so it's three walks and then bring this right leg in together. Ready again. Six, seven, eight. And a one and a two and a three and a four. Those hands could just be down while you're strutting. Shimmy again and shimmy. So you're just attaching those fingers. You're going forward. You're coming up. One forward, one back. You're going to go back where you came from. Right and a left and a right and a left to feet together again. Yeah, so those feet are right, cross, front, right, and together. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, okay, here, sitting in the right hip. Even, need to try, how about one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, four. Baddest bitch you like. Okay, for that. So, baddest bitch, you're gonna jump it out, so you did. Right and a left and a right and together. Jump it out to the side, both heels on the ground. Give me a big snap and that can ricochet down. Whew. Yeah, here, hands gonna come down, point forward. Da, 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 ba, ba. And you're like, again, ricochet down. Give me that attitude with your head. Attitude, attitude for that part. Yeah, and just leaning your upper body over a little bit. So let's go from crystal ball. So you've got this leg bent, this left leg out, crystal ball, hug yourself, and here, and roll, left and right, up, 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 up. So you slap, roll, and a roll. You go down, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and one, two, and three, shimmy, five, and six, and right leg. One, two, three, four, jump it out and point it. Nice, now from the top, very beginning, and then we'll flow it all in. Six, seven, left hand we go. One, two, three, we roll a little faster. Here we go, up to speed. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, right leg in. One and a two, three and a four, five and a six, and cute, bring it down. One, two, three, left leg, five and a six and seven, little hold. One, two, switch those legs, shimmy, step it out, crystal ball. One and a two, three, hug yourself, point it out and left leg up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, down. One, two, three, four, even, need to try and one, two, three, four, five and six and seven. One, two, three, four, baddest bitch you like over there. So, so much attitude. Here we go, from the top with music. So much sass, you guys. Ready?
Don't even gotta try.
Now you know.
I like shouting, nigga, better over time.
Now you know.
They just say I'm not the baddest bitch you like.
It ain't my fault that I'm out here getting loose. Gotta blame it on the goose. Gotta blame it on my juice.
Yeah. Okay, awesome. More. More, more, more. Water. Grab water. Actually, one more time with music, then more. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm pressing play. Let's do it again with music. Here we go.
like a crystal ball. That's cool, baby. So is you. That's how I roll.
If I'm shining, everybody wanna shine.
Yeah, I'm gold.
I was born like this, don't even gotta try.
How you know?
I like shining, nigga, better over time.
How you know?
They just say I'm not the baddest bitch you like.
It ain't my fault that I'm out here getting loose.
Yes, good job, you guys. Woohoo! Okay. So let's add on a little bit more. Click this. Okay, guys, there's just a little bit more. We're gonna do the chorus. So from Crystal Ball again. See over here. Five, six, seven, eight. So you step from here, actually, when we shimmy. So you got your right foot forward, sitting back in the left. Five, six, seven, eight. You step on the front, right and a left. Crystal ball. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Slap, roll. 6, 7. Down. 1, 2, whip, 3. Four step, front leg and sit in the right. Woo, on try, yeah? Even, gotta try. Left, right, left together. Shimmy, 6 and 7, you tease. And a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and baddest like. Yeah, so you're here. 1, 6, 7 and 1. So key is to put the hands on the hips on 1 before you give me a snap and a snap and a snap. 1. Ain't my fault, Donna. Yeah, so that's the chorus. 1, 2, and 3, 4. So you're now in, right side, down, and you're snapping. So you can give me attitude with that head if you want to do. Boom, 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 yeah? But hands on the hips first. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna take this head, it's gonna come up and up. So you can't really see my hands fully, but they're just reaching like so. So fingers are splayed, they're just reaching energy as you reach out, yeah? Up, up, whoo! So for this, loose fists, so you don't wanna do angry fists, but just kind of attach your hands a little bit, loose fists to come around. And all I'm doing is pushing my hands to the, they're pretty straight, but I have a slight bend in the elbows, and I'm pushing it to the right, letting them coming back or around. And again, let this upper body go loose a little bit. You can let those hips move around too. Bam, all the way around. Yeah, so it goes 1, ain't my fault, da-da, ba-ba-ba-da, loose. Gonna, yeah, for that part. So let's back it up to here. Woo! So we did our little hair flip, yeah? We were here, you went down, you came up, you step front, side, hop, you go. 1 and a 2 and a shimmy it out and a 5, 6 right leg we go. 1 and a 2 and a jump it up. 5, 6 hands on hips. 1, 2 and 3 up. 5 and 6 and loose. Yeah, loose. They come around a little bit faster from here. Try, ready? 5, 6, 7 try. 1, 2 and shimmy it out and a 5, 6 stride you go. And a 1 and a 2 and a jump it out. 5 and 6, you lie, you go. 1, 2, and 3, 4, up here, getting loose. Get loose at that part. Okay, music. Guys, this is a lot of choreo. You've done really, really well. This will be saved afterward too. So if you want to go through it again, you're more than welcome to come and look at it afterward. Okay, so here we go from the top. You got it.
I almost messed it up. I
almost wanted to do something else. Good job, you guys. Okay, go grab water real fast. Hang on, I'm just gonna put this here and this here. I'm just gonna check something really fast. Okay, cool. Okay, so okay, I think we should do that one more time and then add on a little bit. I know there's tons of choreo in your head, but you guys are doing so good. So again, with music, sassy. Here we go. So much confidence. Where's my music? All right, here we go. So you're reaching for it. Yay! Awesome. Thanks, guys. So shimmy and shimmy again. Yeah? We're almost there with the choreo. Again. Ha, ba, ba, da, da. Up here getting loose. Gonna drop it on my juice. Good. Blame it on my juice. It's funny when I sing and say what you're supposed to do. It makes the lyrics sound funny. Okay, so from the beginning, we're gonna throw it all in. Just from here, though. 5, 6. Here we go. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Da 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 da. I'm cute. Bring it down. Booty. Scoop it up. Left down to right and shoot. Hold. 1. Switch. Shimmy it out. Ba da da. Step it out to the roll. Ba ba da da. Crystal ball. Hug yourself and you. That's how I roll. Da 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 da. Snap. Roll. Bring it down. You go. 1, 2, 3. Step left and right, try you strut. 1, 2, shimmy and 5, 6, 7, back where you came from, jump it out, baddest and you like, hands up, hips. 1, 2, and 3, up, 5 and 6 and loose, gonna blame it on my juice,
gonna shimmy and keep shimmying. Woo! Okay, guys, music.
And then we have this much more. That's it. Like, tiny, tiny bit more. So you got it. Here we go. From the top. Woo!
To the left, step right, left to the side. Yeah? So that is, we gotta do this with count. So we go here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, around we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and to the right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. You're gonna shake, yeah? So that is, you basically do a quick and quick. So that's quick. You come around, nice and slow, 4 times, now fast. Attitude, attitude, step and step. Try that a couple times. Ready? 5, 6, sitting into the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, bend down and a down. So I'm just crossing those hands, left and a right, bringing my upper body forward. My legs are far apart. Come up on your toes slightly. Shake that booty. So I say it's kind of like our sexy football stuff. So you're up and you're just shaking. You want your booty. You want everything to jiggle. Yeah? So you want all that lower half to jiggle. And you're just going to go one foot at a time.
super fast, yeah? Making that noise with your body, basically. So, chorus, one more time, ready, five, six, we jumped, you, we go, one, two, and three, up, five, and six, and loose, and one, and two, and juice, and five, and six, and around in a circle, touch yourself, three, four, five, and six, quick snaps, we go, one, and step, and three, and four, and down, shake, woo, okay, guys, we learned the whole thing, so let's put it all together from the beginning with me. Ready? Five, six, seven to the left. One, two, three, roll it out. Five, six, again, we get. One, two, three, four, five, six, step it together. Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Da-da-da-da-da, I'm cute, bring it down. One, two, squeeze those legs. Five, and a right and left. One, two, switch those shimmy. Five and a six. Step it out, and a front, and a back, mirror, hot swords, crystal ball, you, that's how I roll, left and right and stop, roll, and roll, bring it down, one, two, three, four, even, knee to try, strike, one, two, shimmy it out, five, six, on the right, we go, back to where we came from, jump, that is, and who has a hit, one, two, and three, four, five and six, seven, eight, one and two, three, shimmy, five and six, in a circle with the right, go one, two and three, four, five and six, and two snaps fast, right and a left and a right and a left and a left and a right, shake, woo, oh my god, how do singers sing and dance? I don't know how they do it. Okay, water, and then music, we got it, you got it guys, you learned the whole thing. Give yourselves a round of applause. You should. I wish I could see you guys again. If you want to tape yourselves doing it, I would love to see it. Just tag Prairie Diva Dance on social media. I would love to see you guys dancing. If you want to put in your stories or whatever. And yeah, visit my website for upcoming classes. We're currently in our fall session. We've moved to virtual because of Code Red. So that means we have so many spots open through Zoom. It's a Zoom class, so I can see you. You can choose to put your camera on or off, but it's more fun when you have it on with that. And it's about like $16 a class. So if you go to my website, you can choose between this style, burlesque fusion, contemporary jazz, which is a more lyrical style, or our dance fitness class, which is a 45-minute workout class. And it's like Zumba meets Beyonce, a sassy workout class. So join me in the fall session. Donate if you can. This is a free class, but it is going toward charity. So there is an email address where you can send any donations that you can offer. And it's to go toward the Canadian Mental Health Association at this time. So let's do it again. Two more times, you guys. Here we go. Two more times. So much sass. Ready? Here we go. During this session too, would love to see you guys if you're not already in the session, but let's do it one more time, you guys. So much energy. Here we go. Attitude, faces on. One more time.
don't even gotta try.
Now you know
I like shot and nigga better over time.
Now you know
they just say I'm not the baddest bitch you like.
It ain't my fault that I'm not here getting loose. Gotta blame it on the goose. Gotta blame it on my juice, baby. It ain't my fault that I'm not here making news. I'm the pudding in the proof. Gotta blame it on my juice. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, awesome, you guys. I hope that pumped everyone up on their lunch hour. You're like working from home, and now you got your little energy kick in. Thank you guys for joining me. Again, if you can donate, would love it. Thank you guys for joining, and I hope to see you guys in the next session. Yay! Whew, so sweaty now. Go drink some water, stretch out your back, stretch out your necks. And stay safe, you guys. And I miss you guys. Again, if you want to film yourselves, tag Prairie Diva Dance. And thank you to the Winnipeg Magazine for letting us use this platform to put together this charity class as well. So check them out. They've got all events going on. I know right now there's no in-person. When there are in-person again, they will. But they've got all virtual events, tons of how you can support local at this time, tons of articles about local businesses. So go check them out. Yeah, Winnipeg Magazine. .ca. Awesome. So I will see you guys soon. Thank you guys. Bye.